I'm hungry, please! Hey man, don't do that.
Man, you should see what that looks like.
Let us see what you're gonna look like. Oh, thank you, Lord. Come on, man, we gotta ride.
Hey, thank you very much.
Okay, come on, get in here.
Are you going into Vegas?
We're not going to Cleveland. Where would I be going? Of course I'm going to Vegas.
Oh, hey, thanks a lot for the ride.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. He didn't come. He'll look suspicious anyway.
Oh.
Here, hold this. Will you hold that? That's Linda Lovelace's aspirin. Hold the wheel. I gotta show you something else. I open tonight in Las Vegas. I'm a little hoarse right now.
A little hoarse. Did you get it?
I tried sniffing glue, kept getting the tube stuck in my nose. I tried smoking hash, but I couldn't light the corned beef. Here's one. I'll read another one for you. I just made a killing in the market. I shot my butcher. I got a new vacuum cleaner. It really sucks. Wait a minute. Make it better. My sister was so fat she had stretch marks on her car. I was so sick, I asked the captain to heave, too.
I asked the captain to heave. You hold the wheel.
I went to this girl and I said, honey, are you game? She said, yeah. So I shot her. Today is Toulouse Lautrec's birthday. And I bought him a belt and I said, is that belt too tight, Toulouse?
Is that belt too tight, Toulouse?
My uncle and I planned to make him stop.
We stopped laughing for a minute. Maybe he would.
I'm not laughing. I'm crying.
I met a guy at the bar with two wooden legs. He caught on fire and burned to the ground.
Isn't there anything to eat? We're starving.
Oh, yeah, wait a second. How about this? Here's a TV dinner.
A TV dinner.